Hey, it's Bethany from the Dirty Gym, and today I'm going to demonstrate a clean with a 2-second pause. So the reason we put this pause in here is to kind of form check, make sure that our shoulder is over the bar. One more pause at the knee, our lats are engaged, and we're in a real good position to finish that clean. So we're going to start with our clean grip. Bring it up to the knee, make sure our shoulder's over the bar, and finish it. Thanks for watching.